The Arizona National Guardsmen are receiving high honors. Earlier this week, the service members involved in last month's attack on the U.S. outpost in Jordan got the Combat Action Badge. We're told most of the Arizona National Guard soldiers have returned to duty, but a few are still receiving treatment. One soldier who was being treated in Germany is now back in the States, while another recently went to Germany to get care.